Excuse me. Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
What's the reading?
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
One-way door.
Greetings. Facility is performing at suboptimal levels. Array remains inert.
Just how many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling? Yeah, me too. Looks pretty active to me.
I won't let you get it all over. Spearing!
Gotta get away!
This ain't right.
Gotta unlock this. Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
You're okay. Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
The Raiders really did a number on these droids.
I don't have access to the laboratory. Please, leave me be.
Okay. Good luck. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Nice job, BD.
Look out ahead, BD!
Buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta, one anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked. Greetings.
You all right?
As well as can be expected, considering no one has bothered to talk to me in many cycles. Intriguing data. I can help you. There is something valuable that lies at the bottom of this facility.
Thanks. We'll see what we can find. You all right?
The sky is broken.
What broke the sky?
The emergence. Scanning. Sector 6 Alpha. 7 anomalies. Scanning. Sector 6 Beta. 1 anomaly. The sky is broken. The masters are gone.
Buddy, we need to use this. did it. Got. Not your typical blaster. Thank you.
done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Enjoy that, buddy.
Here are such chumps. They do whatever we say. Suckers. You'll never catch me taking orders like that. No way. Not me. Unless it was Ravus, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Happy to help.
Old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Spotted.
Huh? Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no. Too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravus won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi. Still here. You have guards, I'll give you that. But I've got my orders, so get out of here. Let's go, let's go! This is weak. You're weak.
You must die! time is over. Prepare.
We will fight together.
Lowering expectations. Shots fired. Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Something interesting?
What'd you find?
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Something worth defending.
You cannot enter the laboratory. They're not supposed to.
You okay?
they're not allowed to enter.
Show this to Z. Let's look. Let's check it out.
I'll check it out. Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it. George writes. Left alone here for centuries. Until the Raiders came.
This trinket is broken. Useless.
According to the manifest.
Cordova will want to see this.
I was promised something.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
Moving out.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you
it's
know
it's locked.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
I get it. You're afraid. It's natural.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Let's check out our kit.
Turn back or die!
Thank you.
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Kobo. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the abyss, maybe we'll find it there.
You spot that crater as we were coming in?
Well, crater is putting it lightly.
This place is a hell of a sight. And I've got no doubt it's crawling with nasties.
Ah, feels good to be back in the cockpit.
You missed the Mantis, huh?
Sure, I was worried about the kind of abuse you were putting it through. Don't get me wrong, I trust you both, but I knew you'd be taking her to some dangerous places. At least back when we were all together, I knew it was my fault if I flew us into an asteroid field.
Well, I'm happy to let you go ahead and make all the mistakes you like.
Uh-huh. Remind me who crashed the Mantis into Dredger Gorge? Hurry to that lab, kid. I don't know what happened here, and I don't want to know. Give me a minute. I'm planning a new holotactic setup.